scoring lead with 21 points and a wild record with 7 consecutive multi-point games. Your starting lineups are brought to you by Molson. Molson. Puck down in behind the leaf net. Matthews battles for it. It'll come back to the line. There's the shot, and it's gloved there by Stolarz. Puck back to the line. Brodin, a shot. Stolarz, a stop, rebound. And it rolled through across the front of the net. Here's Connor Timmins. Up onto the left side. Matthew Nyes in. That shot deflected wide. It hits at the side of the net by Timmins, who moved up. Marner's shot is blocked. Zuccarello backtracks. Matthews in slipstream, trying to create a turnover. Nyes helping out. Puck nearly got onto a leaf stick, but now Minnesota's away. It'll be dumped down into the Toronto zone off the stick of Brock Faber, the Calder runner-up last year. Here's Brodin and a shot. Stolarz square to the puck in. He takes his man to the boards, but Minnesota with an outlet, and here is Eriksson Ek. Two-way center iceman puts it on goal. Rebound kicked back near the point. Matt Boldy there to flip it deep. Here's the shot. Stolarz with the save, and a rebound kicked away as the Leafs will clear it. Minnesota invades the Leaf zone once again. Lapko unable to take that pass. Played up ahead, and Middleton with a long-range shot easily. Oh, he had a couple of chances against Tampa in tight like Boldy, and he put those two high. Still coming up back-to-back three-point games as Stolarz sprawled without his stick.
Stolarz, you got to respect that Kaprizov might make a play. Instead, he just threw his body.
Got us before they ever trailed into game 7 of the season, so Leafs will try and get a jump on them tonight as Stolarz closes that down. After missing the postseason by 11 points last year, but off and running this season. Here come the Leafs over the line, and this one chopped into the glove of Gustavsson.
It was Oliver Ekman-Larsson early on.
There's Tanev's second try, got the shot through. Loose puck in front, and a battle for it. Timmins for Nylander. And Benoit unable to control that. Back in comes Foligno. It's Hartman kicked away by Stolarz. Foligno up with the rebound. Back to the line it goes. Brodin across. Sturgeon can't get that to the net. Foligno battling with Benoit behind the net. He'll lay it up high. Brodin shot. Here's Sturgeon. And Pacioretty knocked it off his stick. Backing it up was Gaudreau. It comes to the line. Not out. And that shot by Brodin just off target.
Stolarz got to get his stick here.
Stolarz has lost his stick for the second time. Off the post and in. Off Hartman, and Minnesota strikes first.
Man, just absolute chaos in front of the goal as Stolarz got bumped, lost his stick, with his stick or not, but a couple of hard shots. Hartman on the doorstep, play kept alive, and you can see off the post one way. Yeah, did he not kick it there? I have to see an overhead to get a view. Did he ever get his stick on it? Watch, Timmins is trying to get to the puck. Oh boy, I don't know if that's gonna.
Nyes will go to the front of the net. They start with the puck, and it's Marner getting it across. Nylander, and it's turned aside by Gustavsson. Retrieved by Tavares in the corner. Into the middle it goes. Marner, Nylander. Nyes trying to get position in front. And Marner once again. He'll flip it, a deflection. Now gets it back once again. He'll turn off the boards, trying to get to the net. It rolled through and kicked away. Pacioretty has joined the power play unit now. Trying to dig it loose with Bogosian hitting the puck against the boards. McMahon there as well. Comes loose. McMahon got it to Nylander. Across for Matthews. In the middle, Marner shot. That pinball back to Matthews once again. Here's Matthews down low. Pacioretty holds on. Penalty coming to an end here as Pacioretty's got it. Back on the ice, Kaprizov. That one will skip down into the Leafs zone. Ekman-Larsson hands it off, and Tavares is on the move. Nice move to the inside for Tavares. Over the line. That shot is shrugged away by Gustavsson. Played along the board, kept in there. As Ekman-Larsson sends it deep, Pacioretty with a big hit. Now Faber moves it ahead. Here's Johansson over the line. Where is Johansson in front to Boldy. Unable to find the rebound off the stop by Stolar.
Sidewall here takes a look up, sees that he's got a man. Look at the look off to the point. Instead,
it's a giveaway that was handed to Marner. Timmins with a shot from long range, and Gustafson's got that. Bobby McMahon flips it high. Leafs want a change. And a steal here. It goes to Matthews. Fires and missed the target. Matthews on it again. Up off Gustafson to the side of the net on the short side. Kaprizov tied up by Matthews.
I think that first one, Middleton got a piece of it there as Matthews tried to get it through.
Matthews on it again. Gets spilled into the corner. Nyes with it. Matthew Nyes turns it back. Up high is Marner. Here's Marner. Nifty move. Breaks to the net. Back in. And Gustafson. Now they get it set. Marner, six shots last night. 11 shot attempts. Nylander is headed to Marner. Final minute opening period. Leafs looking for the equalizer. Here's Matthews holding. Looks across. Scores. There it is. Power play goal for William Nylander. And the Leafs have tied it.
Extra time. Watch, he doesn't hurry this pass. Holds it for a second, makes it look like maybe he'll shoot. And then Nylander goes down on one knee, gets it powered through. Get that bottom hand down low on your stick. Get as much of that power through it that you can. And it finds a way short side off the post. Obviously a point to Matthews, who makes just a perfect pass. Through a pair of sticks there, a little sauce. How about the flow of the hair? I just love it.
Yeah, that was pretty impressive.
But we had a gentleman who writes locally here come into the booth and talk about that very tournament as well. So it is a big deal here. And
Ekman Larson into the skates of Marner. It'll be deflected to Matthews and a blocker stop rebound. Ekman Larson a blast. And somehow Gustafson comes across.
Erickson Ek, as we mentioned, and this is just a good read on the follow-up by Ekman Larson as Matthews' shot gets the rebound in a position. He just powers through the stick.
And Boldy met up there with McCabe, who gave him the cold shoulder. Freeze up in front. Tanner broke it up. And Stolarz with a big stave there. He's able to separate him from the puck. Timmins surrounded, but works it loose. Unable to find a Leaf stick. It's kept in, and that shot just went wide. Close call there by Rossi. We'll come back to Spurgeon. Here's Jared Spurgeon working in. Drops it back. And across.
Rossi. Final minute of play.
And a close stop. And a beauty by Stolarz for the fourth time at least.
And then a drop pass. Lots of traffic. Hartman right inside. You know, he's a goaltender that'll make it difficult for Craig Berube to make a decision. I think that's all you want to do is force the coach to have to make a decision. Who's he going to put in the goal tonight?
Zuccarello. Tracked by Benoit. Faber again. Oh. Shot to the blocker. Stop. Loose it from. Kaprizov got it. And Stolar is there to make the save. Referee's gone down and a little slow to get up. Leafs trying to kill the clock here, and they're going to come away with at least one, and they'll play for another in overtime. Hartman and Nylander, the goal scorers so far. Unlike 4-on-4, it will be Kaprizov on the ice for Minnesota. Matthews on the ice. And away goes Spurgeon. Jared Spurgeon's in. Boldy, Rossi, and he came on that. Boldy pushing it ahead, and Spurgeon got back, and it's the other way. Boldy alone scores.
This is going to be a glorious opportunity. All three go. Oliver Ekman Larson makes a change, and now it's a 2-on-0. No real chance at all for Anthony Stolarz. Is it going to be a pass? Is it going to be a shot? A quick little turn back, Rossi, and then right in tight. Just a beautiful move to end this game, as no mistake there by Boldy to end this game and make it a 2-1 Minnesota win.
Sixth goal of the year for Matt Boldy on the great defensive play and feed.